Ah! revealed in the next volume? Oh, drat. It was on a deserted, moonlit night that the hero approached the vile dragon's limpid lair. If my calculations are correct, Wanwei Bookhouse is due to receive a batch of new releases today. Might we add a small detour to our adventure? I never embark on a journey without a good book to accompany me. In the next volume? Oh, drat. Thank you. recommendation to buy.
We're looking for the Liyue volume of the Tevat Travel Guide. Do you have it in stock?
Sorry, dear. We stopped stocking that a very long time ago. It just wasn't selling. The thing is, the author made it too personal, and the result wasn't really much of a guide. It barely sold any copies, and the few travelers that did buy it made complaints afterward. Remains that I don't have it in stock. If you must read it, try your luck at Chang the Ninth's place.
Who's Chang the Ninth?
A book collector who lives in Qingse Village. He's a complete grouch, but he will behave himself if the conversation is about books. He was a regular customer here back when he lived in Liyue Harbor. And I still send him the odd out-of-print book or two every now and then.
Did somebody say out-of-print books? Is there a chance that Volume 6 of Legend of the Shattered Halberd is also in his collection? Apologies, my liege. Where are my manners? My name is Xing Cho, a humble literature enthusiast who happened to be passing by. Since you and I are both in search of lost books, what say we travel together to Mount Qingse and pay a visit to Chang the Ninth? My pleasure, fellow book lover. Buying or not?
Thank you.
My family makes ornate umbrellas that block neither rain nor shine. Personal purposes for decoration upon a wall. The rain has stopped. Any longer, my books would have gotten wet.